chicken strips, which could contain pieces of plastic. The affected cartons say Banquet chicken strips meal on them and have a best if used by dates of December 11th, 2024, January 1st to January 7th of 2025. Now, the USDA says there have been at least one reported injury. Anyone with the recalled product is urged to throw them away or just take them back to the store.